Hello everyone, it's Clem for the win, and we finally have made it to the 10th season of Fortnite. It's been a long time since this game has came out, which was like 2 years ago or something, but we finally traversed through 9, now we're here at 10. Now, today's video I'm going to be reacting to the Battle Pass, which I recently just got, and the new map. So I hope you guys are ready for this. Just to keep in mind, I was actually very tired when I made this. I was like, I think I just woke up when I did this. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this. And let's get into the video.
Alright. First character. Oh. My goodness. It's basically, what's her name? Patel. I may have to go back and check. That is legitimately sick. This person's name? Catalyst. It's like Girl Drift. X-Lord. These are like older characters, but newer styles. It's actually really cool. Alright, let's continue looking around. Deflux is all. Whoa, that's really cool. Okay. Oh, heck no. What the heck? That's kinda cool. Oh my god. That's kinda sick. That's a cool camo. Okay, here's this character. Tilted Technique. Well, obviously we know who this is. Okay, now that's really looking like Technique. Oh, no way. No. Oh, that's awesome. Not really that enthusiastic, I'm really sorry. Just woke up, so. V V-Bucks. Oh no, that's... That is one heck of a camo. Holy crap.
Dang.
I don't know who that'd be for. That's kinda cool. Alright. Yanda with a 3. Oh. Okay. Alright. Okay. That's pretty sick. The soundtrack. What's this? Oh, I got it. Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, that put me in the mood. Oh wait, there's a new character, right? Oh, never mind. I was like, what? Kevin! Hey, he came in the camo. How nice. Wait, that's the old Tilted map. Oh, that's pretty sick. Wait, before we see that one. Nice. None of these emos really stood out to me yet, but everything else has. Stop digging. That's so cool. Okay, that's dumb. Oh? No way. Okay, right bomber got himself an upgrade. Does she have the cape? Okay, I was like, what? That was weird. Whoa, that's like a nice looking cape. Oh, I got it. The Virgo Supreme Bob cut? What the heck is that? It's like Break It Down. Oh my god. Okay. That's really sick. Even this camo is actually pretty cool. Double pump. Corruption. Eternal Voyager. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, that's actually pretty savage. What the heck? Oh, that's from that one emote. Yep. Yep. Sorry, not too. Oh, shoot. Excuse me? Alright, and now we finish it off. Oh, ho, 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 maximum drift. V-Bucks. Yonder, crown, ultimate, no, wait. Okay. Alright. Okay. I don't know if I'd put that at number one. Or the number 100 tier, what am I saying? No, I guess I could. I could really do that. 0 point? I'm gonna get stuff. I'll probably. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get this battle pass. I think I made up my mind, but I'm not gonna do it right now. Of course, there's all these new challenges. So I have to complete some of these. Compete. Okay, nothing new in the item shop has changed. So let's get into our first game. Get on the playground. Get into our first game, see what's new to the map. I'm not looking at the map just yet. It doesn't look like there's much change to the map. Which looks very disappointing. But we'll wait and find out. Okay. Ooh, Dusty Devo is back. Good. Monsters in the air now? It's those two things, this map really doesn't. Oh. My god. Okay, I would go Dusty Depot, but okay. I'll land slightly near Dusty. Besides Dusty Depot, the OG returning, there is really nothing to this map. Except for these little flipping flying creatures. And that's in the air somehow. I think it's pretty cool, but I won't be invading in your place. Okay, I'm gonna see if someone's home. Oh! The heck? Okay, so this guy... Oh, no, he ain't gonna do it. I'm not letting him emote. I think the next video... I'm not done yet, but... I think the next video, when you guys see me, I'll have this saddle pass, and I'll start working. I think I was sold on the OG music coming back. Oh my goodness. Let's go for a second game. Alright, let's do this. Off to the second game. Why does the bus have to be coming all the way through here? Salty looks different. I feel weird not seeing this huge brown part here. Okay, can you get on top of this thing? This is the question we're gonna find out. Oh my god, you can. Haha, you actually can. There's a lot of people going right there. I'm gonna go to these houses. Hopefully everyone says have the same idea as me. Dang, that's so weird to see throughout the sky. I don't like the infantry rifle, but I guess I'll take it. Always gonna take that. Okay, I screwed up. The heck? Oh, it's one of these things. Now my question is, what happens once that thing finally hits? Obviously it creates sussy divot, but I wanna know if there's other stuff that happens. The thing is huge. Dusty is all the way over there. I'm gonna go figure out if I can get Dusty, so I'll be back if I either am the Dusty or from the gunfight. Heck. I third party right now. I feel bad. I feel bad, don't worry. From one third party to the other. Some balloons. A random chest right here. But, well, I gotta figure out what this stuff is. Heck is going on here? Oh, and the slipstreams are gone. Oh, thank you. I hated the slipstreams. I loved using them when I needed to, but sometimes you just need to go back to the old fashioned. Well, I guess we shall celebrate season 9. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, please like, comment, subscribe. This was honestly a fun experience, and I can't wait to hopefully get the battle pass. But until then, see you in the next one. So have a great day, take care, and goodbye.